social media went berserk on the major Oscar 2017 goof-up that happened on stage when Warren Beatty mistakenly announced La La Land as the Best Picture Award winner instead of Moonlight. Along with their janta, Bollywood celebs too reacted to the same. But one tweet that raised eyebrows was a post by filmmaker and choreographer Farah Khan, who exposed the reality of Bollywood award shows. Well, the bindaas, smoofart and daring Farah posted a comment comparing the Oscar goof-up to Bollywood awards. She wrote on Twitter, "Oscar saving the best moment for last. At least this doesn't happen in our award shows. We just give to whoever is still there in audience." Yahi nahi, Farah ne to Bollywood awards par aane wale celebs aur organizers ka bhi mazak udaya. In yet another tweet she wrote, "Oscar, so many standing ovations. In our award shows, too many people stand up a lot to move two rows back as seats are added in front continuously." Well, Farah ne to mano celebs aur award ceremony ki dhajjiya hi uda di. Saream insult kar diya. Vaise Farah is known for her catchy and witty comments. So, shayad celebs unki baaton ko mazak ke taur par le. But hey, Farah's tweet on Oscar 2017 exposed Bollywood awards. Don't you think so? Let us know about it in the comments below.